Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday morning here in Connecticut, and Saturday morning is for Yorkshire Gold. I just wanted to make a quick little video. Last night, I went to an opening at the Five Points Annex. It was the artist Peter Cusack. Show was called American Dream. And I made a video about it. I met Peter soon after I moved to town. He has his studio right next door, actually, to the Annex. And we'll take a little look in there, too, as part of the video. Real nice guy. I took some life drawing classes at his studio. And so it was a good night. Beautiful art. And I thought I'd make a video to share with everyone. So grab your coffee or your tea or your favorite beverage and let's take a look.
I did a whole photo series of the guards.
Everyone loves the guards.
And they didn't want me to take their photo.
No, no,
and I
no,
had
no.
this like gigantic, just pretended yeah. that I wasn't, like I did. Yeah. That's cool. Well, so what's your connection to Cornwall? Or Torrington? I really seen Peter's work before. I really like it.
Oh my goodness, I'm going to get him back.
This is his too? Yeah. And does he do smaller studies or does he just like dive right?
first solo I'm a figure of art was sort of